I started this visit to Pakistan with this meeting exactly to express my very deep solidarity and admiration with the Afghan refugees.